Three Maui men were cited for illegally fishing in a natural reserve area. The State Department of Land and Natural Resources says it recovered 78 fish illegally gathered from the ʻĀhihi-Kīnaʻu Natural Area Reserve last week. The three men were cited for various gear and net violations. The state says the area is a nursery and refuge for some of Hawaii's most important and unique marine resources. Fishing is not allowed and should be reported to the State Land Department.